the nature of the systems that the customers use these days, the customers build these days, is so complex that actually having a clear picture of everything together is real hard.
Often it's no longer one person at the company that can understand all of it. You've got individual teams that can understand parts of it. So having an interface like New Relic One has allows them to be able to see very broadly, but also focus in on the things that they care about.
So you can give us the fire hose of data, and we will be able to provide the intelligence required in order to make sense of the data.
Business benefit is finding problems way before they happen, being able to be more responsive. It's about a faster, healthier, stronger, a more perfect internet.
I think that was the beginning of the idea. But then it becomes something bigger, because we saw that was a perfect opportunity to improve that UI, to improve the usability, and also to improve how we work.
It was a great opportunity to rethink how we do these basic things, like a list of entities, a list of applications, and how that should work. The platform behind it is completely revamped and is much more transparent to customers. People can see exactly what they're looking at and develop their own queries and develop their own UI based on it.
You see that we've built the seed of a great new product. We've done a great job so far, but the room that we have ahead of us to make that even greater is amazing.
There's something about New Relic to me that is very interesting at this point, which is the size of the company. We're in the top consumers of metadata information and on telemetry consumption in the world. But at the same time, the company is in this incredible size where you can still have an impact.
I really love giving people what they want and making people happy through software like this. And New Relic One is sort of the purest form of that.
It's the future of New Relic, it's the future of monitoring, and I believe that it's something that our customers are going to love.